Hey guys, Hazard Gaming HQ here. Welcome back to my channel. I have been pretty inactive in the past, and I have planned on making a comeback. See, the game I'm playing at the moment is Ford Racing 3. It was a game released back in March 22nd in 2004, so it's a fairly old game, but I used to play this when I was a kid. So when I saw it on a Steam sale, I just straight up bought it, and I was really excited to play it. It was probably one of the best racing games I've ever played in my life, pretty much. See, I'm a huge Ford guy, so I love Fords, and it's just a really fun experience. Graphics aren't too great, but that's not what makes a good game. It's the gameplay and the experience you have from playing a good game. And that's why I always look when I'm buying a new game to play. Yeah. So the reason why I wasn't uploading videos in the past, it was because, kind of lost interest and also had school and work commitments, and I just kind of lost interest in making videos because of those certain commitments, and wasn't good. But now I plan on making a resurgence, or I think that's how you pronounce that word, or I think it's the right word for the what I'm meaning. So I do plan on, posting a lot more videos in the future. Not always gameplay videos or video games, just outdoor activities also, like skating. So I want to get into skating and teach myself how to do tricks. But anyway, so this car I'm driving, it's a Ford Mustang Mach-1. Really popular car back in the day. It was a very powerful, I think this one has a V8 engine in it. The V8 model was really fast, real powerful. It was, like most American vehicles, really heavy, and handling wasn't too great, but it was fast on a straight line, and it was very popular on races. And so I'm just going to let you guys enjoy the video. Hope you like it. Please like and subscribe, and feel free to comment any ideas or suggestions you might have. Anyway, ciao!